memories. It is hard to describe or to define what memory actually is. Is it a smell, a taste, a sound, or a feeling that starts in our brain somewhere during our life when we experience something new, different? Memories are much more than this materially oriented world we live in. They define us, define our past, and they are also part of our future. Memories learn us the difference between living and existing. And we need to take time for ourselves. Find out what really matters. To do the things that we want our dream. We need to open our eyes, our hearts, and to experience as much as possible. But there is so much more things to see. That the world is a wonderful place. That people are nice, and they will give you absolutely everything just to feel accepted. To be a part of their life. Such experiences change you. New horizons, new things, new people and how you interact with them. This is something money cannot buy. Memories of a lifetime.